18, so I'm a young buck. It's a ride, if I don't scrap, I'm getting stuck. But that's the life of a G, I guess. Essays way deep, shame doing the chest. Best run, cause brothers is dropping quicker. Too late, damn, down goes another nigga. Bouncing off the walls, throwing them dunks, getting that rep as a young hawk. It ain't nothing like the street life. You better be strapped with your chain, cause ain't no fist fight. So I guess I got to handle mine. Since I did the crime, I got to do my time.
Now I'm holding the dub, sitting on swole. 27 years old, up for parole, stroll. I'm back up on my feet with my mind on the money that I've been making soon as I touch them streets. Things done changed on this side. Remember they used to thump, but now they blast, right? But it ain't no thing to me, cause now I'm what they call a low-dose OG. The little homies from the hood with grip are the ones I get with, cause I'm down the set trip. I'm bigger than you, so what you wanna do? Didn't know he had a 22, straight sitting behind his back. I grabbed his pockets, and then I heard six caps. I fell to the ground with blood on my hands. I didn't understand how I would know I so young could bust a cap. I used to be the same way back. I guess that's what I get for trying to jack the little homies for they grip.
Me like me, me think so. Let me see from the street the outcome of what I come to be. Then I'll get no
the real OGs to get with. Some facts made, I made, now you running, but I'm played like every single day. Really though, you know me, I'm the smooth macadamian, gaming them for my homie. No need being calm if you pack right, and learning just enough to keep your sack right. Late nights, I wonder what they getting for. Early morning on the corners, what they hitting for. Seven young G's, what they serve down in the G-Ride, east side's what they swerve now. Not thinking about what's really going on. Got crept on, stepped on, now they gone. I spent 4 years in the county with nothing but convicts around me. But now I'm back at the pound and we expose ways for the youth to survive. Some think it's wrong, but we tend to think it's right. So make all them ends you can make, cause when you broke, you break. Check it out. So ain't no need for your mama to trip, cause you's a hustler and a youngster clocking your crib.
Now me follow me on the street, cause you can see till I'm on cheese. My life will always remain to be a little ghetto boy. In the ghetto street. What you gonna do when you grow up?
Yes, 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 yes. 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 When you hear a blend like that, when you hear a beat like this, you know what time it is. New York, New Jersey, Connecticut. WQAC, New York City, Hot 97. The finisher, Mr. C, I'm here. Welcome to another edition, the third installment of Black Fist Fridays for the Throwback at Noon. 2 weeks ago, we had the legendary Pete Rock up here. Last week, we had Questlove from the Roots up here. And today, representing Brooklyn by way of Texas. You like the way I said that, right?
I liked it. I liked it.
Representing Brooklyn by the way of Texas.
Yeah.
Representing the legendary rap group Gangstar.
Yes.
Some people consider him one of the greatest hip-hop producers of all time.
I don't.
You do, right?
Yes, his name is Big Dennis. What up, Dennis? What up, Mr. C?
The one and only DJ Premier.
Yes.
Is my guest DJ for Black Fist Fridays. All right,
good to be here. Good to be here.
For the Throwback at Noon. Preem, what it is?
I'm maintaining, man. Thanks for having me up here. Thanks for having me up here and everything. I appreciate it.
Nah, everything is all love, man. And yo, this is an extra treat because you're actually kicking off the Hot 97 President's Day All Mix Weekend.
That's what's up.
You are our first DJ up.
Wow.
For the President's Day All Mix Weekend.
Well, I think I need to go campaign then. Well, we campaigning right now.
There's no campaigning. You're already on right now.
That's what's up.
Tri-State, if you want to hear something from DJ Premier, 1-800-223-9797.
Yeah.
You can text us 75759. Follow us on that Twitter at Hot97. Now, also, I want you to follow DJ Premier. Hit him up on that Twitter at DJ Premier.
Real DJ Premier.
At Real DJ Premier. At Real DJ Premier.
Yes,
hit him up. The Twitter's been on fire. You know what I mean?
Our society.
We're streaming live. Hot97.com. And Cypher Sounds is in the building.
Yes.
Yeah, what up, Cypher?
Listen, I only ever touched a turntable because of DJ Premier. You understand what I'm saying? So I'm honored and blessed to even be in the building right now.
That's what it is, man. Preem, you ready to get it going?
Yeah. Old school that knew it right here. Hot 97. Yeah, let's get it.
Black Fist Fridays. Let's do it.
Legendary DJ Premier is mixing live on Black Fist Fridays for the throwback at noon on Hot 97.
This feels good right here. This feels good. I know where you're going, Preem. DJ Premier, Black Fist Fridays, Mr. C. Kicking off the Hot 97 President's Day All Mix Weekend. You want to hear something? 800-223-9797. Right here. Set Black Fist Fridays throwback at noon.
Jungle Brother, JB for short. Jungle Brother, JB for short. I bite a bit more.
Word up,
word up. Jungle Brother, JB for short. I bite a bit.
Word up, word up.
Jungle Brother, JB for short. I bite a bit more.
Word up, word up.
Jungle Brother.
He's heating up. He's heating up.
I bite a bit my mom and we almost four.
Word, word, word up.
Jungle Brother, JB for short. I bite a bit my mom and we almost.
Here we go.
Since he was a brother.
Here we go.
So I let him go. I let him run along.
Run along.
I write rhymes like I come from New York City. My DJ spin the music down to the nitty gritty. Running downstairs like it's 5 days a week. Searching and seeking for the baby bear beat. The African rap that comes from within us. Brothers heard about it, now they wish they could have been us. We did an album with no problem. Now we're working on another with another jungle brother.
Me.
Q-Tip, his name. He's into business, not into games. a Q-tip when the light turns green. Grab your bone and show 'em what I mean.
My bone is grabbed, this is what I mean. I brag a gab, and here's the scene. Q-tip,
Q-tip,
from A Tribe Called Quest on the Jungle Brothers album.
Oh yes.
So get the duckets, it's coming out soon. A month after March, two before June. It's nice. With Ali Shaheed Muhammad, my DJ who?
Muhammad,
it's real
Muhammad,
dominant.
Muhammad.
He and I form the funky tribe. If you want to get with it, just feel the vibe.
Feel the vibe.
Me and Ali are extremely witty and to be heard like the hump of Gideon. Get it? If not, yo, a gonna get wise and get something, cause you're gonna wanna land. After you hear from me, the tip from Quest, my DJ's Ali. Say it from the Catskills to the Soho. Listen to the words I say on the promo. To the bewildered, let it be said, I'll mix you up more like DJ Red. So Mike D, when the light turns red, don't stop, proceed ahead.
Gone with your, gone with your, gone with your bad self.
I'm going
with
straight to the treetop, eating crazy fruit.
Woo.
So I can't stop squatting here. Listen to the LP straight out the jungle. From the JB's, baby bamboo keeps the bass bottom bouncing. Suckers leaderin', girls ouncing, women inching, girls crunching. Run to the record store to see if this will ventures in.
Remixes,
our fixes,
we write it, you like it.
Rap music, house music,
no matter what it is, the JB's can't do it.
Oh yeah,
yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's coming. It's coming.
Oh yes, oh yes. Hip hop in its purest form today. Hip hop in its purest form. The legendary DJ Premier is on the set. Black Fist Friday, throwback at noon, and he's kicking off the Hot 97 President's Day All Mix Weekend. You want to hear something? 800-223-9797. Follow us on that Twitter at Hot97. Make sure you hashtag Black Fist Fridays with an S. Blow up DJ Premier Twitter at Real DJ Premier. Live in the studio with yours truly, Mr. C. Hot 97, let's get it. And we streaming live on Hot97.com. Killing it with the turntable breakdowns.
Right.
Ill turntable breakdowns today. Give him another turntable breakdown. Nice, nice.
All right. An organ. And you know I got to have that. Some people listen for history. Some people listen because they want a mystery. Some people listen, then say we're whack. But if they miss the show, they get the heart attack. Now look at you, you're sitting there, biting your lip. The whole world sees you as a hypocrite. Live out the first law and make yourself preservation. If the show doesn't help you, change the station. If you don't want peace, the world, love, peace, and happiness in an endless world. If all you wanna do is keep the whole world back, you're the one that's whack. And we're world's, world's, world's famous.
Check it out, I'd like to thank everybody. I'd like to thank all the engineers for making this record. I'd like to thank you for buying this record. But finally, I'd like to thank all the Buffalo girls out there. Peace to you and everybody out there. Coming from the world famous Supreme Team with Mr. Malcolm McLaren.
Brown, 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 brown 'em up, eat 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 'em up.
Wow.
Eat 'em up, eat 'em up.
Wow.
Eat 'em up, yum yum. 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 Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up.
Try said if you know what this record is, call me up right now.
Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, yum yum. Eat 'em up, yum yum. Eat 'em up, yum yum. Eat 'em up.
Cream.
Eat 'em up, 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 eat 'em up.
Showing your ass.
Yum yum. Eat 'em up.
Premiere is mixing live on Black Fist Fridays for the Throwback at Noon on Hot 97.
DJ Premier is giving you an assortment. He's giving you an assortment of things today. An assortment. Listen.
They just love to learn, and another child grows up to be somebody you just love to burn. Mom loves the both of them, you see it's in the blood. Both kids kids a good amount. Blood's thicker than the mud. It's a family affair. Family affair.
Fridays on the Throwback at Noon, celebrating Black History Month, only on Hot 97.
Newlywed a year ago, but you're still checking each other out. Hey, nobody wants to blow. Nobody wants to be left out. Uh-huh. You can't leave cause your heart is there. But you can't stay cause you've been somewhere else. You can't cry cause you look broke down. But you're crying anyway cause you're all broke down. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
Just now joining us, you are in the middle of Black Fist Fridays for the Throwback at Noon, and you also are in the middle of the start of Hot 97's President's Day All Mix Weekend. Mr. C, I'm here. Got the legendary DJ Premier on the set for Black Fist Fridays.
Yes, sir.
Celebrating Black History Month, man. Preem.
What up, C?
Real quick.
Yes.
For all the little youngins that's listening out there, let them know your production discography, who you produce for in your career. Let them know.
Well, of course, the legendary Gangstar, rest in peace to Groove, Gangstar forever, you already know. Shout out to the homie Jay-Z.
Yes.
Nas, the Blastmaster KRS-One.
Yes.
Who we got? Rakim Allah.
Yes.
Scapona Noriega.
Yes.
Big Daddy Kane.
Yes.
Christina Aguilera.
Yes.
Limp Bizkit, Redman, Method Man,
D'Angelo,
the Notorious, B.I.G.
Yes,
forever.
Janet Jackson.
Janet Jackson, yes.
A lot. You got a lot.
Big L.
Yeah, you got a lot on your plate, man.
Yes, sir.
Yo, stop the music. There's a question I always wanted to ask you.
Okay.
And I'm going to ask you in front of everybody that's listening.
All right.
If you had to produce one beat, and this was your last beat you was ever going to produce.
Right.
After you produced this beat, you retired from the game.
Wow.
This is your last beat that you ever produce. If you was in that situation, who would you? What rapper would you give the beat to?
A rapper?
What rapper would you give the beat to? This is your last beat that you're ever going to produce before you retire. Your DJ Premier.
Can I name a group? Group?
You can name who are you giving that beat to?
The whole Wu-Tang Clan.
Woo! Any particular reason?
I, you know, just the fact that they, you know, assembled that, you know, for them to assemble that many members of a group, you know, besides what Leaders of the New School did and the Cold Crush Brothers and the Fantastic Five and, you know, Force MCs and all of that, you know, from back in the day, to do that in the 90s era where you didn't really see that anymore besides L.O.N.S. doing it, you know what I'm saying, and Stetsasonic and, you know, groups like that.
Right.
It was just dope that they brought that, and they just had a style and a sound of their own, you know, so Wu-Tang, the whole group, but along with Old Dirty, we got to bring him back, you know, physically and have him speak.
Original Nine.
Absolutely.
The Original Nine.
No question.
That's what it is. I always wanted to ask Premier that, man. That don't mean he's retiring, Tri-State. I just asked him. I just put him in a position where if he was retiring and he had one more beat to produce, he said he would give it to Wu-Tang Clan. That's what it is, man. You want to hear something from DJ Premier, 800-223-9797. Text us 75759. Blow up DJ Premier's Twitter at Real DJ Premier. At Real Premier. At
Real DJ Premier.
At Real DJ Premier.
Yep.
Hit up Hot 97 on the Twitter at Hot 97. And we are streaming live at Hot 97.com. It's Black Fist Fridays, the one and only DJ Premier on the set. Shout out to Black in the building.
I was just getting ready to say shout out to Vic Black right here.
OG Gangsta Black Foundation. From Brooklyn in the building.
Yeah, East New York and the original Gangstar Foundation
member. Yes, yes. We'll talk about the Gangstar Foundation and all of that a little bit later on. Let's get back into the mix, man.
All right.
Black Fist Friday, DJ Premier, Mr. C, Throwback at Noon. Hot 97's President's Day All Mix Weekend. All of that is flying off. Let's do it.
Legendary DJ Premier is mixing live on Black Fist Fridays for the Throwback at Noon on Hot 97.
Show our appreciation for your support. Thank you, DJs.
It's Black Fist Fridays on the Throwback at Noon, celebrating Black History Month, only on Hot 97.
State, you're in the middle of a serious head nod session. This is a serious head nod session today. DJ Premier. up. I need a couple of more of those, Premier. Let them know. Let them know why you're DJ's favorite DJs. Tri-State. This is your favorite DJ. Trust me when I tell you. DJ Premier is your favorite DJ. 1-800-223-9797. Call us up. DJ Premier live in the building with Mr. C. Black Fist Fridays. Throwback at noon. And he's kicking off the Hot 97 President's Day All Mix Weekend. We're streaming live, hot97.com. That's where you taking it? That's where you taking it? Cypher sounds are doing jumping jacks out here. And taking lessons, you youngin'. Wala. Come here, DJ Wala. Do you know who's in the DJ booth right there? You know who that is?
That's the legend right there. That's Premier.
All right, I want you to, you know, salute him, give him a bow or something. Right now. Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Hot 97.
Be heard. And the least little wrong he does, oh,
with me.
Tough. One thing about DJ Premier, his cuts are so sharp, precise, effective.
Hey girl, you wanna be with me? Because I need someone to be with, someone to talk to. You cold wanna be with me? Because you need someone to be with, someone to talk to. You wanna be with me? Because I need someone to be with, someone to talk to. You cold wanna be with me? You need someone to be with, someone to talk to.
Because the way I live nowadays, people are different. They act real funny towards me. They say I think I'm nice. Why? Because I'm making records, but I'm still the same Dr. Ice.
The same with me, they make me laugh. People get jealous.
Leave me down in autographs.
I try to figure it out, no doubt.
But the way things are going,
I'm ready to jet out.
Word.
Getting a girl,
it's hard, it ain't funny. Can't go, don't know if she want me or my money. So I'm being picky, cause I ain't sure. And I'm living the life you might call insecure.
I want a nice individualistic, that's not materialistic. Not being egotistic, I just like a sensualistic. The body artistic, a little bit of lipstick. Those are the type of girls that make the doctor.
Well, I'm definitely a lover. Hard when I'm undercover. I'll do stinky things to you if you swear not to tell your mother. I push, but I won't stop ya. As long as talk about it, you know.
Hey, you want me, baby? Shake the stuff like Jello. Waiting for EMD to say hello. Skin tight clothing with everything is hanging. And all the boys admit that she's well worth banging. She only talks to talk, never walks to walk. She must be the most hot up in all New York. Like an angel, pretend to cheat the saint. At least that's the pretty picture she will love to paint. She's extraordinary, definitely rare. And anywhere you want me, baby, I'll be there. I'll make you feel content, fill you with bliss. Send a finger through your body with just one kiss. But if you don't show, I won't be stunned. Give your mother my number, I know she'll come.
Hey girl, you wanna be with me? Because I need someone to be with, someone to talk to. You don't wanna be with me? Because you need someone to be with, someone to talk to.
I want a girl that has turned me on. When I say go, I wanna hear her say gone. When I say leave, I wanna hear her say left. And if I say was it good, she better say death. Cause that's the kind of girl that I am looking for. I really don't think there are any more. But if one appears one day, I walk up to her and gently say, I've been staring at you a while. And every time you see me staring, you crack a smile. You don't wanna be with me, it's true. If you didn't, I wouldn't be next to you. So please stop perpetrating. Girl, I'm tired of waiting. Hurry up, make a so-called move that you've been talking about, making girls show improve. There's really no need to talk about it. You know what I want, so what about it? We can either go fast or slow, cause I'll be in and out before you know.
You say you're resisting, but yet you're still kissing.
Everybody thought that I've been wanting you to kiss. Hey girl, here's a spot you missed. So cold.
Hey girl, you wanna be with me? Because I need someone to be with, someone to talk to. You cold wanna be with me?
It's Black Fist Fridays on the Throwback at Noon, celebrating Black History Month, only on Hot 97.
Thank you.
yeah, yeah, yes. You're giving us an assortment of things, my dude. Today's Throwback to New with yours truly, Mr. C, is sponsored by Ambi, the expert in skin of color. Get flawless skin with Ambi skincare regimen. Big up to Ambi, sponsoring the Throwback at New with yours truly, Mr. C. Black Fist Friday edition with DJ Premier. Hot 97 President's Day All Mix Weekend. Twitter is on fire. Shout out to DJ Riz on the Twitter. I see you, my dude. Twitter is on fire right now. Hot 97.
Fudge Buffalo Gal go around the outside. Round the outside. Round the outside.
You know it.
Two Buffalo Gals go around the outside. Round the outside. Round the outside. Three Buffalo Gals go around the outside.
Seven.
You're showing your ass. Again. You're showing your ass. Again. I just want to do the happy feet to this record. I want to do the happy feet. DJ Premier's on the set. Black Fist Fridays, Mr. C, throwback at noon.
Just doing a little something, you know, that hour goes so quick. And you said, yo, get here early so we can start early. Yeah.
The Sky Zoo was key.
All right.
The other joint, when you slowed the record down and, you know what I mean? That was crazy.
It's having fun.
Yo, man.
Hot 97. Thanks for having me here, man.
Hey, you know, thank you for coming, man. DJ Premier in the building with yours truly, Mr. C, as we wrap up Black Fist Fridays, throwback at noon. And it's Hot 97 Presidents Day All Mix Weekend, man. Before we raise up Preem, let them know about some things you're working on, some projects you got coming up, man.
Yeah, shout out to Freddie Fox, a.k.a. Bumpy Knuckles. We're going to be dropping this album called DJ Premier and Bumpy Knuckles. It's called Collection. Uh-huh. Coming out March 27th. Shout out to Tony Buca and Gracie Productions. Shout out to my manager, Fat Gary. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Biggest Gord. Shout out to you, Mr. C, you know, again, for having me up here. I appreciate it.
And shout out to Black in the building, of course.
Oh, yeah, Vic
OG Black.
OG Black. Original Gangstar Foundation. You know what I'm saying? Also, shout to Pete Rock. Me and him are going to be doing an album called DJ Premier versus Pete Rock.
Yeah, he told me that when he came up here a couple of weeks ago about y'all doing the album together, man.
Yeah, also look out for the NYG. Shout to Panchi and Shabino. That's a long-awaited album coming out on my label, Year Round Records. It's called Hustlers Union Local NYG. Look out for that. It's coming. Shout to my homie Khalil, who's also coming out on my label straight out of Houston, Texas. Had to get a Texas artist on the label, you know.
Definitely,
so
definitely.
Went back home and got him. So shout to Khalil. And again, man, there's a lot of things coming. I got a lot of stuff in the pipeline. Shout to Busta Rhymes. We just did two bangers for his album.
Word.
Straight gutter. Oh my God.
Oh man.
Straight gutter.
One thing about when you produce stuff for artists, man, you keep it in, you know what I mean? Like, you keep it within how DJ Premier sound is. Like, you don't change for nobody, man.
I'm a hip-hop junkie, man.
I see. And the t-shirt you got on showed it. You want hardcore.
Here it is. No doubt.
Yo, once again, Preem, thank you so much for joining me for the Black Fist Fridays today. Next Friday, the one and only Q-Tip will be my final guest DJ for Black Fist. The Abstract.
Oh, my God. I'll be tuning in.
Yeah, man. He's going to be my guest DJ next Friday. Also, me and Premier is going to do a full extensive interview when we get off the air, and we're going to have it online on Hot97.com a little bit later on today, so you can check that out. You can listen to DJ Premier's mix on Hot97.com, and that's what it is, man. Once again, Preem, thank you so much for joining us, man.
Absolutely. And you know what I love about the old school and new, man? This is when you got to ride in your car and just ride, because even when I road test my music now, like, I gotta drive. I can't do a walk, a iPod or a computer. I gotta drive, because that was the way we came up with the Bowman systems and all that.
I remember
that.
Those days when you used to play me the Gangster album in that MPV truck you had, and you used to have your system
1990.
Your systems used to always be blasting in your cars, man. It's just, you know, that you take it to those days, man.
Oh yeah,
and that's what it is, man.
Road test.
All right, it's a Hot 97 President's Day All Mix Weekend. My Pitbull brother Cypher Sounds is up next.
Yeah.
And that's what it is, man. It's Hot 97 Hip Hop and R&B.
Peace and love, y'all.
Hey, yo, New York is feeling so good right now thanks to our boy Jeremy Lin. Yo, the morale in New York is incredible.
Yeah, man, the insanity's out of control.
Yo, this kid is linning so big right now that Jeremy Lin had to drop a mixtape featuring joints like Jeremy Man. J-E-R-E-M-Y.
Lin.
J-E-R-E-M-Y.
Lin.
Hey, you, get off the bench. And you can't forget about that club banger.
All I do is Lin, 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 no matter what.
Cause all he does is Lin, 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 Lin.
The Cypher Sounds and Rosenberg Show with K-Fox. Mornings on Hot 97.